key part of any mobile cellular system is paging. So what is paging? Well, paging is a process that enables the network, the service provider effectively, to trigger devices to get reconnected to the cell. Now that assumes that the device isn't already connected, and typically that means the device is in what's called the idle state, and that's applicable to 2G, 3G, 4G, and 5G systems. It's also worth pointing out in the later 5G systems, we also have what's called an inactive state, which we also would see paging taking place. Now, when we start describing paging, what we're talking about is sending notifications out to devices, which means we're going to be broadcasting these paging messages within a cell or multiple cells. So as part of our deployment of our network, we will have lots of cells covering a geographical area, all different shapes and sizes of cells in there. But with respect to identification of where a user is, you'll find that these cells are grouped into areas, typically referred to as either routing areas, location areas, or tracking areas, depending on the technology you're looking at. So as you can see in my diagram here, we've got different colors applicable to different areas, different groupings. And the idea is we will know the last known area which our device was in. As such, when we want to notify that device or trigger that device to get reconnected, we will be sending a paging message in that particular area. Now, it's worth pointing out there are lots of ifs and buts in terms of implementation. For example, you might try the cell that device was in first, then the tracking area, the group of cells in there. And if that doesn't work, you might decide to page the bigger, wider area, multiple areas looking for that particular subscriber. On hearing the paging message, it's the responsibility of the device to get reconnected to a cell and say that the device is active, and we can then decide to, you know, what to do next. And that's probably either delivering some data or potentially a mobile terminated voice call, for example.